Daily math. Here, root minus 8 times root minus 2. This one, negative root we should write separately, like root minus 1 times root 8. Again, times root minus 1 times root 2. So we know negative root equals to imaginary number I. It means we can write I, and here is a times another I times root 8 times root 2, it will be root 16. Okay, then I square times root 16, it means 4. Again imaginary number square, it means I square equals to minus 1. So we can say here is a minus and 4. Very simple. Thank you.